Hi Pings, welcome to my channel. I'm really glad and delighted that you're here. If you're new, I'm Sindhu here. Hi and welcome. Today's video is in collaboration with few beautiful people that I met through a Facebook group that is called The Beauty and the Vlog. It is such an amazing Facebook group where I met lots of content creators, and the group admin herself, Erica Viara, she is such an amazing person. If you're a person who is like thinking about starting your own YouTube channel or some social media sites like that, definitely check out The Beauty and the Vlog Facebook group. And in this collaborative video, we ladies are going to share everything that is relating to summer. Yes. The person who first started this collaboration was Liz. Thank you so much, Liz, for letting me collaborate with you. She's the one who picked the topic summer. I think she made a really good choice by picking summer, because you know, in the group we have lots of personalities and different kind of things that we can share with you all. So when she told like summer, and I was all about it. I want to share the easiest skincare and hair care tips with you so you can like handle the summer with ease. After watching this video, please do check out all the other ladies' videos. You will definitely love it. I promise you are going to enjoy all the videos that these beautiful ladies are going to post in here. I will link down all the videos in the description box, and also it will be in the playlist so you can watch it. Without further ado, let me get into the video and share the easy summer skincare and hair care tips with you. In the summer, it's really hard to get moisturized. You know what I mean? If we lather up the moisturizer, we feel really oily. When we go out, feel really humid, and we don't really feel comfortable, but still our skin wants moisture. One of the things that I've been following in the summer months is spraying rose water. I spray the rose water every time I feel like I need more moisture, or like I feel like I need somewhat freshening up of my skin, you know what I mean? And the rose water that I use is from the brand Courts, and I will definitely link down every product that I mentioned in this video in the description box so you can like find it easily. So this is the rose water I use. So what I do is, I got this spray bottle from Target. I fill this with the rose water, and every time I feel like I need more moisture, I'll just spray it. You see, it is a really fine mist. Can you see it? Yes. And it smells amazing too. It is a really fine mist, and after washing my face, before putting on any serum or moisturizer or anything, I spray my face with the rose water. It really makes it much more hydrating, and rose water is highly beneficial for the skin, not just in the summer but throughout the year. So when I go out, I just carry it in my handbag. If I feel like my skin needs moisture, or if I think that I feel dull or something, I just take out the spray and spray it onto my face, and instantly I feel moisturized, and it doesn't like make your face look bad. It just lifts up the mood and lifts up the skin. That's how I feel. Don't worry if you feel like rose water sitting on top of your skin. It's just like the setting sprays that we use to set our makeup. So it's going to take a few seconds, but it will get set into your skin and you won't feel the water on your skin. I promise you that. See, already you can't see the water on my face, just got set. The rose water is everything. You can spray it anytime you want, and it is so amazing. It's going to add moisture to your skin, and it's also going to deliver lots of skin benefits to your skin. The second trick in my list is using serums instead of moisturizers. My pinks, if you have oily skin, this is going to save you a lot in summer. Because, you know, adding moisturizer, even if you add really gel kind of moisturizers, at times you feel really oily during the summer months. To avoid it, use serums instead of moisturizers. To add moisture to your skin without making it oily, you can add serums like hyaluronic acid and royal jelly serums. I'm using the Joyelle Beauty's hyaluronic acid serum and Joyelle Beauty's renewal serum, which is basically royal jelly serum with propolis and honey. I love these serums so much. You can buy this from Amazon, and I've been loving it so much for past few months. So it's not that you need to use just these two serums. You can buy any serum of your choice that you think that's going to work better with your skin. So use serums instead of moisturizers in the morning, so you'll feel all fresh and good throughout the day. And the third trick in my list is using clay mask. Clay mask is going to be your real best friend throughout summer, because during summer months your skin tend to produce more oils, and that leads to clogging of pores, and that leads to breakout. We really don't want that. So that is why I'm recommending clay mask for people with any skin type, because what clay is going to do is it's going to pull out all the toxins and dirts out of your skin and make your skin feel fresh and good. In the summer months, you really need that detox to your skin. So that is why I'm mentioning the clay mask. I will link down the clay mask videos that I've already uploaded in my channel in the description box so you can find it. I have clay mask recipes for people with oily skin, dry skin and also sensitive skin. So anyone who is watching this video will find a clay mask recipe for you in this video. And the fourth trick in my list is using sheet mask. Sheet masks are the easiest way to take care of your skin, in my opinion. Because you know, you can just apply the sheet mask, let it sit for 20 minutes and that's it. It's going to help your skin so much. You can buy store-bought sheet masks that helps to fight the sun damage that have already happened. Buy sheet masks that contain milk, tomatoes, papayas, brightening sheet masks. You can make your own DIY sheet masks. And I'm going to post a DIY sheet mask using milk and tomato. If I post it before this video, definitely I'll link down in the description box. Definitely subscribe to my channel. I'll be posting a lot of sheet masks and things that helps the skin to fight summer. And sheet masks is another way to help your skin get better in summer months. And the fifth trick in my list is using spray-on sunscreen. Now you have spray-on sunscreen for your face, which works just like setting sprays. Isn't it amazing? I was really happy when I found it, because you know, every time we hear that we need to reapply our sunscreen during the day, but who does that? Because we wear lots of makeup and things on top of our skin. So layering up sunscreen over and over is not really feeling good, you know what I mean? This is the tiny sample that I received in my Play by Sephora box. It is a setting spray, but it has SPF 30. It has like changed the summer game for me, because you know, you can just spray it onto your face any time of the day and it just gets absorbed into your skin and it doesn't leave any residue or something. But I'm not sure whether it leaves a white cast, you know what I mean? But other than that, in real life, it doesn't feel any bad. It feels really good. It doesn't affect anything like your makeup or anything. I'm not sure about the photo flash, but you can use it throughout the day if you're in your office, if you're like going out, in any circumstances like that. You can just have it and you can spray it onto your face every once in a while, you know, every 3 hours or 4 hours. And you will feel a lot more relaxed in the sun, because you know that you are protecting your skin good. So my pinks, use setting sprays with sunscreen to protect your skin throughout the day. And the sixth trick in my list is using coconut oil in your hair when you go to the beach or the pool. Coconut oil is going to coat your hair really good and it's going to protect your hair from the chlorine water in the pools and also from the sun. I've been going swimming at least 3 days in the week. So every time I go, I coat my hair totally with coconut oil. Once I didn't apply coconut oil and I really felt the difference when I didn't apply it. Because you know, my hair felt really dry and not really good. But every time I had coconut oil in my hair, my hair didn't feel any bad. It felt amazing. I definitely recommend it to you too. So my pinks, don't forget your coconut oil when you're heading out to the pool. And the seventh trick in my list is applying sunscreen to your hair. Yes, my pinks, your hair also gets sun damage. So when you go out in the sun, don't forget your sunscreen onto your skin and also onto your hair. I'm not literally asking you to apply the sunscreen onto your hair, but I'm telling you to use the heat protectants that you're using while using hot tools on your hair, like the heat protectant spray or the heat protectant cream. Just apply a tad bit of it onto your hair and that's going to protect your hair from the heat damage and the UV rays. So this is the heat protectant that I'm using. I really need a very teeny tiny bit of it, because if I use more than that, it's going to make my hair really oily. So I apply it every time I go out of the house. So my hair is all protected from sun damage and things like that. So that's it, my pinks. Those are the simple tricks that you can follow to help your skin and hair during the summer months. I really hope my video is helpful to you. If you like it, please do click the thumbs up button. Leave your comments and suggestions in the comment section. Also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I really appreciate it. It will make me really, really happy for watching, my dear pinks. Once again, I thank Liz and all the other ladies in the group. Please do check out all the other videos the beautiful ladies are going to post in here. So thank you so much once again, my pinks. That's it for this video. I'll meet you in my next video. Until then, please be kind to one another. Bye-bye. With love, Sindhu. You can use store-bought sheet mask. Now you have spray-on summer... Yes, now you have spray on setting spray on. Now you have set, and this is the summer, and this is the tiny sample of cooler sun. So my pinks use petting sprays, no petting, setting.